We got a game called Revive. I started playing, I'm like, alright, let me give it a take on it and do maybe a playthrough, we'll see. But it's fun, real good combat, it really surprised me. First off, I just want to say that everything is definitely consistent to me. I like the look of the game. It controls nice, the action is nice. I don't know fully about what the story, but the character, as you can already tell, he's like in the background looking at a screen. You can hear that he's tapping. Yeah. The character is pretty fun too, so I'm gonna start a new playthrough of this to see how it develops. Here we go.
Some kind of way to wake up. Why is this screen not working? A dragon punch fixes everything.
Alright.
We're not doing too bad.
Feels kind of low though.
Let's see what's going on around me.
I recognize that Sam and the robot.
Well, I'm looking good, but that's not what I wanted to see. Damn, that's a lot of space rock. Let's deal with those asteroids.
You know how you turn your camera on when it's in selfie mode? That's what just happened.
And do this.
It's a warp system.
Outdated model though. Are these crates what I think they are?
Wow!
There's an upgrade machine. There's an upgrade machine here.
Build a bouncy. Everything's like really, really snappy. Screen shake the whole nine. Music made you want to hurry up. So that GPS tracker just recorded all of my, did it? I guess it just, gives an overall base, how you moved. Not exactly everything I did. Just play something not so long ago where it was recording everything I did at the end of it.
Let's see what this does.
Oh.
piece of source code. Source code. That's pretty useful. Thank you, Nurse Drone. Thank you, Nurse Drone. You're my escape. You're my escape from a world of pain. And I think it's in the dangerous territory, apparently. Let's move on.
So I'm wondering how many of those, like, survivor rings.
A special attack crate. That's useful.
Are in play instead of, like, puzzle rings.
Man!
Takes a lot.
Hold steady!
Thank you.
cockroaches.
Yuck, yuck.
Bats, yuck. Walking mines, you know.
Again, you can find a little tricks like that where you can find like kind of a infinite loop to points and level up really, really early. Let's give it a little minute. Let's see. Curious. I know it might take a long time, but my internet has been tripping today. So I'll give them some credit there.
Train.
That's pretty cool. The art in this game is really dope. fits the whole overall style.
The air smells familiar.
Same spot?
Hey, I can buy something again.
Oh, okay.
Think I see what's going on now. This is the hub.
I'm gonna increase my main weapon.
Why are you talking to yourself, 3PO?
Don't shoot me if you want to know what's going on. Please don't use that virus on this ship.
You mean that hack?
I say virus, you say potato.
I have no illusions of privacy on this ship, and I don't care. Let's hack the crap out of those turrets.
What the?
Oh,
machine is gone, but I survived.
This place is full of surprises.
It's time to introduce myself.
Who the hell are you?
My name is Daryl Lloyd Lancaster.
But you may call me
DLL. I am the service-oriented AI monomodule driving this place.
Another AI butt cliche.
I've actually been waiting for someone like you.
You mean impatient and a tad smelly?
I mean someone to test my latest toys.
A.K.A. exploding scrap metal.
Don't you think it's well made?
I don't think about it. I just kill it.
You're not very disinstructive.
Well, at least I have clean teeth.
Slicing you to smithereens?
I don't feel it yet.
Would you kindly give them another spoon? I'll run analytics in the meantime.
Let me think about it.
Will you stop doing that right now?
I don't like where that robot's going. I need to sabotage his operations and get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
kind of like a... Mixture of side scrolling.
Feels like I'll really need you, buddy.
Absolutely.
It's a trap! It's a
stages is unique. I don't want to do this. It's like boring, right? Playthrough of Revive. This is actually part one. I don't know how long this game is going. I'm not going to look it up and nothing to ruin it. But definitely good so far. I like the controls. I like how it plays. It's fun. It's blasting. Yeah, and it's got that it's a mixture of side-scrolling and like survival rooms. So it has a lot of that at the same time. Nice little mixture. First time I've ever played a game like this, and just how it looks and how it feels really sucking me into it, so I'm gonna definitely finish it. Again, this is part one of my playthrough of Revive.